Susan Dunklee capped off her World Cup season with a historic finish in Italy. The Barton, Vermont native placed fourth in the women's 7.5-kilometer sprint, the top World Cup result ever for a U.S. female biathlete. As she proved on Sunday, the upward trend continued into Sochi. Dunklee competing in her first Olympic event, the 7.5-kilometer sprint, she finished 14th. That result is the top Olympic sprint finish ever by a U.S. woman. It also ties the best individual Olympic performance by a U.S. female biathlete. Dartmouth graduate Sarah Studebaker placed 44th behind one penalty. Saranac Lake's Annalise Cook finished 53rd with a time of 23 minutes and 23 seconds. Both Cook and Studebaker will join Dunklee in Tuesday's pursuit. Morrisville, Vermont's Hannah Dreisigacker just missed the top 60 qualification spot. She missed four shots, placing 65th with a time of 23 minutes and 55 seconds. After injuring her heel in training, 16-year-old Stowe native Ty Walker was hoping to qualify for the finals, but she needed to overcome her injury, put forth a strong semifinal run, but it was not enough, which placed her sixth in the semis, two spots outside of the finals. Walker took 14th. Saranac Lake native Chris Masder finished 13th in the men's singles event in Sochi. He was ranked fifth in the world coming into the event, but he was unable to crack the top 10 in either of the 2 days of competition. Masder also placed 13th in the 2010 games. He was the top racer for U.S. men's singles, which earned him a top spot on the relay event later in the games. While he dreamed of a podium, he's still happy with how he completed the course on Sunday.
I'm extremely pleased with that last run. You know, I beat a couple guys by thousands of seconds, but unfortunately that's not enough to make up the gap. So really pleased with that last run. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough to close the large distance that I have. So take that into team competition.
Three members of the men's ski jumping team competed on Sunday. Lebanon's Nick Alexander had the best result, finishing 35th, which placed him outside the top 30 seeded final round. Saranac Lake's Peter Frenette took 45th. Plattsburgh's Anders Johnson finished 47th. Qualification for the large hill event will take place on February 14th. Women's ski jumping makes its Olympic debut this Tuesday. Former UVM cross-country standout Chris Freeman placed 54th in the 30K skiathlon on Sunday. His time was 1 hour, 14 minutes, and 34 seconds. After placing in the top 60 in their 10K sprint on Saturday, Paul Smith, Tim Burke, and Lake Placid's Lowell Bailey will compete in the pursuit race on Monday.